And a live look at Universal Orlando. It might be a good weekend to take the family out there, but it's cold out there right now, 49 degrees, but it's warming up all the way to 76, so that is some good news.
Yeah, cool start, but a warm finish, that's what counts.
That's what we usually get here in Central Florida. It was kind of chilly yesterday afternoon. We got stuck in the 50s at Daytona Beach, but for today, temperatures continue to climb. Right now, let's get you out there, show you what's going on in your town. 48 Daytona Beach, 50 at Melbourne, 49 Orlando. So temperatures running a little shy this morning of average for sure. Ocala, you're at 43. You were down in the upper 30s earlier, and winds have been very light up here in Marion County. So we are getting maybe a little patchy fog here. Also, maybe some patchy frost, but not near as widespread as the frost that we saw yesterday. Winds are light up here along the coast, too, so we'll just keep an eye out for a little patchy fog. Otherwise, we are looking nice this morning under a mainly clear sky. 76, the high today in Orlando, so we do warm on up about 10 degrees from where we were yesterday. 69 at Palm Coast, still a little cool there. 70 at Daytona Beach and 74 for Melbourne. Back to the west, too. Low to mid-70s, looking nice. Average high of 74. Looks like we're on target for that. Now, rip currents are an issue, even though the seas are only at 2 to 3 feet. So great-looking boat conditions, but President's Day weekend, folks going to be heading out to the water, braving those chilly ocean temperatures. Definitely want to let you know about those rips. Here's the next storm system we're watching, way back here over the desert southwest. That is slowly making its way toward us, so we're going to see an increase in the cloud cover as we head on through the weekend, and also a chance of some showers, maybe a thunderstorm or two developing late Sunday. So for the race, warm, gusty, 81 degrees, and then cooling off a bit as those clouds and a chance of a shower rolls in really late Sunday, mostly Monday, though. So I think we're in pretty good shape as we head into Sunday, but we're keeping an eye on a few strong to even severe storms Monday as this next storm system makes its way in.